Chester Bennington, the famous Linkin Park singer, was reportedly found dead on Thursday at the age of 41 at his private residence in Palos Verdes Estates in Los Angeles. As per investigation by the Los Angeles County Coroner, it was believed that Bennington had committed suicide. A report from Entertainment Tonight has shared that the coroner is currently investigating his private place in order to identify the real cause of his death. To recall, Bennington has been married to his wife to Linda Bentley since 2006. Meanwhile, the famous singer is also a father to his six children from his previous wife, Samantha Ollett. For the meantime, other details of his death have been kept private. Nevertheless, the police officers will continue their investigation in order to prove whether his death was a possible suicide. Coroner's office. It was believed that the coroner's office in Los Angeles got a call from Bennington's home around 9:00 in the morning on Thursday. The authorities immediately went to his private residence, and as per investigation, they were treating his death as a possible suicide. It was also believed that the singer had been open about his different troubles in life. However, none of his family and friends would expect that his troubles will lead him to death. He did not want to die. He just wanted to stop the pain inside. May your soul rest in peace, Chester Bennington. apic.twitter.com/42k1b5k51u. English is a must at English SMS July 21, 2017. Bennington was also known for his addiction to cocaine and other drugs, which escalated when his parents went on a divorce when he was only 11 years old. He was also hooked to methamphetamine use, and authorities were investigating more with his addiction to this substance. Bennington's band. Despite his demise, the popular singer will always be remembered for his legacy and the success of his band, Linkin Park. As per a report from Entertainment Tonight, the singer found the success of his group when he launched the Hybrid Theory back in 2000 through his album. Since then, his music and vocals became known by all ages. Further, his group had also experienced more success of their careers when they launched the single Noem, which they combined with the rapper Jay-Z with his single Encore. Further, such single was featured in the different collaborative album and has even won a recognition award as the best rap collaboration during the 2006 Grammy Awards. Without a doubt, Bennington's music has already been deeply rooted in the hearts of many. Amid his passing, his millions of fans have shared their condolences to the family and friends he left behind.